Hello folks, welcome back to Mafia. My name is Taylor. We are playing the game. So, what the fuck? How did I get in my car? Oh, wrong button. Okay. So, driving mode. For more realistic driving experience, I want to stay on simulation. Hold on, I'm going to check if I'm still on simulation. Where was it? It's not display. I'm an idiot. Controls. Is it? Oh, I'm such an idiot. Here we go, driving. Yeah, I'm still on simulation. Okay, that's fine. I wanted to stay on simulation. I didn't want to go on to arcade or whatever it is, something like that, because GTA is like on arcade or something, and I just didn't want that. What is this music? How do you turn the music off? Because I can just see the copyright coming in right now. This is disgusting. Oh god. I don't know if it actually is an actual song that can get copyrighted, because there's like no words, and I'm holding down the turn off radio button and there is no radio turning off. But yeah, look at this. New 60fps, or I think it's probably just below 60fps because my computer isn't the best of computers, so it runs, it looks about maybe 45-50fps. And it starts sometimes, but I think that's just because I'm driving fast to the city, because I just got the game started up. But I had a problem with the game. Like, I thought it was Shadow Play, but, oh, we're going this way. I thought it was Mafia 3's problem, so I was spending ages, like, in-game trying to fix stuff, and, yeah, it just wasn't, oh my god, what is all these, the people? Is there a way to like constantly turn off the radio? Because as much as I want them on, I actually can't have it on. See, I don't want to turn the music volume off because then I won't be able to hear it during missions and stuff like that. But I think it's glitched right now and it's not letting me turn off the radio. So this video is probably going to get copyrighted and you're probably not going to be able to watch it on mobile. But what was I saying? Yeah, I thought it was a problem within like Mafia 3, but turns out it wasn't. Turns out it was a problem with Shadowplay. GeForce Experience for Nvidia graphics cards like just got updated to like 3.1 or something, I don't know. And it like completely revamped the whole thing, and there's like a new Shadowplay and everything. And Shadowplay is what I used to record, and it's like such a good program, I think. The only downfall for it is it's really buggy at times. And so for a day I was trying to figure out how to fix this problem. I was trying to record in 1080p. It said the game was in 1080p, but it was saying I was recording in 360.
Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy, or they'll be hell to pay, you hear? Park over to the side.
So, yeah, it's saying it was 360p, and I don't know how. So the way I fixed it, actually, I'll tell you after.
Lincoln Clay, Christ, man, get a look at you. I bet those fucking gooks shit themselves when they saw you coming.
Been a long time, Georgie.
Oh, no shit, it's been a long time. I think the last time I saw you was that night over in the French ward, right before you shipped out. Damn, if that wasn't a gas.
Oh, I seem to remember me and Ellis running from the cops. And Danny ending up in the drunk tank.
Hell, man, I bailed him out. Besides, it was worth it to knock the hell out of them cracker assholes. Smoke?
Sure.
Oh, man.
Sammy said Mr. Marcano wanted to see me.
Mr. Marcano? Shit. Make him sound like a goddamn lawyer. You just call him Sam. Come on, he's in the back.
I should have wore something else.
Hey, these squares have a problem with your threads. You can take it up with my old man. He'll tell him to kiss his ass. Nice thing about having fuck you money.
Olivia, I hate to cut this short, darling, but I've got a meeting coming up. Remy, a pleasure as always, sir. Two more glasses.
Lincoln, good to see you. This is Vito Scaletta.
Vito.
He's the one I've been telling you about.
So beautiful.
Come on, let it sit down.
So you served in Vietnam, huh?
Yes, sir.
Sal tells me you earned a few pieces of tin over there.
Well, I served with some good men. Nothing I did would happen without them.
Army? Marines?
Regular Army at first, and then I was recruited to the 5th SFG.
Special Forces.
I told you it was something else. Now, not that anything's gonna go wrong, but just in case. God damn, don't you want a man like that on your side?
Well, if you're vouching for him, Sal, that's good enough for me. Look, I got a couple things to take care of. Thanks for the drink.
Christ, that guy's an asshole. Fucking carpetbagger. Commission sent him down here from Empire Bay about 15 years back. He's been a pain in my goddamn ass ever since. Well, I guess you're wondering what this is all about.
Yeah, Sammy didn't tell me too much.
Twice a year, the feds take old money out of circulation and destroy it. Over the course of the next few days, that money's gonna be delivered here to the reserve in town.
And you're gonna hit one of those shipments?
No, sir. We are gonna use that occasion to gain access to their vault.
And then steal everything that ain't nailed down. Should be $6-7 million in there, easy.
That's pretty fucking ballsy.
It's a chance of a goddamn lifetime is what it is.
Now, Vito's fronting a lot of the money for the job, and he got us the combination to the vault. Hey, you had a chance to see Danny?
No, not yet.
Oh, well, you will. We brought him and his old man in on this, and they're gonna need your help, so go see them. They're still in that same place.
There's something else we gotta talk about. Now, safe to assume you know about the problem Sammy's been having.
I took care of the Haitians. Once things settle down, money will start coming in again.
You see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. You didn't sit around with your thumb jammed in your ass. You saw a problem, you went out and took care of it. God damn, I'd take that over money any day of the week.
We pay our own way, debts and all. Always have.
Oh, hell, son, I know that. I wouldn't expect otherwise. But you know, even after we all evened up, you're still gonna be slopping around in the ass end of this city. Not much of a future in that. But maybe there's a different way forward, you understand? For all of us.
What'd you have in mind?
I want you to know, I mean no disrespect when I say this. Sammy's a hell of a man, but he's not getting any younger. And I'm thinking it's time to make a change.
Well, I don't think that Ellis is ready for that kind
of thing. I'm not talking about Ellis. I'm talking about you. I want you to run the holler.
I can't do that.
Well, look here, if you're worried about Sammy, don't you understand? Now, he's always been on the level with me. And this job we're talking about, there's more than enough for him to retire on.
He took me in when I had nowhere else to go. Treated me like a son. I'm sorry, Mr. Marcano, I can't do that to him.
Well, shit, son. I'd be lying if I didn't say I wasn't just a little disappointed. But I get it. You're loyal, which is something that is scarce these days.
Do you still want me to help with this thing we've been talking about?
You goddamn right I do! And when it's all done, you all be more than square with me. You have my word.
What do you really want to hear? That we'd kidnap and torture anyone suspected of working with the VC?
I'm trying to ascertain the level of training that Lincoln Clay received during his time in Vietnam.
Someone like that you don't need to train. You point them in the right direction, you get the fuck out of their way.
I forgot what I was talking about before the cutscene. So, that story I had for you, I can't remember it. I'm sorry. We're back here.
Neither can they.
This is awkward.
Stay cool. We'll get through this.
We'll get through this. Motherfuckers. Interview. Interview. Lock. Press V.
I got eyes on the suspect.
V for interview. Okay, well, they're going to die. Anyone else? you think? Oh god. Well, they just got demolished, it's fine. Regroup with Georgie. I was already beside him. Get anyone's ammo I can take. Should have just keep my own pistol. What is this? A pothole. I've regrouped with Georgie. Oh, there we go. Okay.
Hot damn, Alice. What took you guys so long? Piece of shit drill kept overheating. You and Lincoln both still in one piece? Yeah, we good. Where's Danny? He's pushing everything off to the side so that we have room to catch the money. All right, well, once you squared away up here, we start dropping it down. Well, make it quick.
Motherfuckers killed the lights.
Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Let's go kill some bastards. Did any of those bullets even hit them? I don't think it did. Yeah, I'm coming out of cover because... Although I hope he doesn't pulverize me. Maybe I shouldn't have reloaded as I ran towards him. Sit down, son. Oh god. I swear I've not got aimbot on. Stop reloading! I don't mean that, it's just habit, but this gun takes so long to reload. I got eyes on the suspect. Look at this, it's just hipfire central. That's what a channel should be called. Hipfire central. Defend George.
They're trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
Did I already get that? Okay. Swap cover. Push W towards nearby cover, then press control. Okay, yes. I understand. Where are they? Oh god, oh, he ran into my line of fire. That was your fault. He's got a shotgun. I wish it wasn't a sidearm and like a primary weapon, if you know what I mean. I wish you could have like, say like a machine gun and a shotgun rather than like a machine gun and a pistol. Yeah, it always has to be a pistol. I'm gonna die. I'm actually gonna die. How can you not shoot behind cover in these things? Like, do you know when he puts his gun over the... Do you know when he puts his gun over the cover and then... Yeah. I don't know. Get to the vault.
God damn it, those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell
Dad, he just walked over the hole.
Get us out of here.
And these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out. I got some TNT. I'll put on outside the hole and detonate it. What the fuck is that gonna accomplish? With any luck, you'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down. With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing? Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be? It's lit. Get the fuck away.
That's stupid. Why would you stay in the same room? Oh shit! Oh well, that's Danny dead. My fucking dick. Oh no! They're alive. I like how Lincoln's holding these.
No one knows why Sal Marcano turned on Thomas Burke, but he took Point Verdun from him and gave it to an enforcer named Roman the Butcher Barbieri, who promptly busted up one of Burke's legs. Now, Danny Burke was part of the heist crew. I mean, he was a gearhead, had never done anything like this before, but Thomas Burke insisted. He figured if the heist was a success, Sal would forgive him and return Point Verdun.
Burke's Iron and Metal. There he is.
I knew it'd penetrate her, alright.
Hey! Now, I heard there ain't nothing sweeter than Vietnamese pussy. You tell me it's true. Casanova Clay. Shit, man, it's so fucking good to see you.
You too, Danny. How's Nikki?
Damn, she wanted to be here, but. I remember I was.
God damn! You piece of shit!
Yeah, unfortunately.
Come on, let's grab a beer. Wait for the old man to chill out, and then we can get down to it.
Yeah. What's up,
man? You already got it all set up and organized. All the girls gonna be there and everything, except we just gotta go in my cars, because we can't roll up in that beat-up piece of shit outside.
Oh, you didn't just call my all-American machine a beater?
I'm just saying, there are better rides out there.
Hey, bullshit there are. This car's a beast. I thought the custom 358 and the four shipped out.
That ain't the only thing you dropped in her. Maybe you should tell him about how you'd borrow it from Ellis and take the ladies for a ride.
Hell, man, leave me out of this.
Wait, is you fucking my car?
Mm-hmm. Nah, it ain't no big deal. I was always wrapped up tight. Besides, I already got one fucking bastard in my life. I don't need another one.
All right, you know what? You're going to clean it. Not just the back seat, every square inch. I don't need to be riding around sitting in your shit. Hey, and you, funny man, you gonna fucking help?
Like hell I am. Shit, I didn't get any.
Yeah, well, this is new.
Jesus Christ, you fucking Joker's got about as much chance of pulling this off as I do at winning a goddamn decathlon.
Goddamn decathlon. Sounds like Martin. Goddamn decathlon.
Johnny and Ellis, you're gonna use the drill to cut a hole up through the bottom of the vault. You and Georgie, you'll be inside. You're gonna drop the money down, then get the hell out of there. That goddamn drill ain't easy to move, though. So we need a boat to get it through the canals and into position.
Well, Ellis and I worry about the boat. See, George's old man flipped the guard to reserve, giving you his truck.
Between that and the uniforms, ain't no one gonna give us a second look. Come on, let's get moving. Still gotta swing by Skeletta's and finish up some prep work.
Hey, and you two assholes, don't think this gets you off the hook when it comes to my car. Y'all best get ready to clean it.
I ain't cleaning shit.
Hey, you cleaning it.
My father was a lot of things, few of them good. But he started out smuggling moonshine, so he knew about the canals underneath the city, and that one of them went right under the Federal Reserve. It was his idea to use a boat to move the drill into position. He was a real son of a bitch, my father. More than anyone else, I blame him for what happened. You want to stick your own neck out? Fine. But leave your son out of it. It's his fault Danny died.
Oh, well. Spoiler. Thanks, Nikki, you bitch.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
We're all here. Go.
Oh, the music. Oh, here we go. How do you go forward? There we go. Can I shoot? No, I don't. Can't even shoot. Oh wow, the boat controls are something. Is there police boats after me? There is. Wow. Shift to look behind. This is epic going to work with the music as well. It's like a movie. I love how they do that. They put the music in the actual game. I'm gonna come over here. It's a dead end up ahead. I've just seen a big pile of rubbish. Yeah, it's right there. Oh no, it didn't end. Oh, I thought the big pile of rubbish like ended it. Oh no, it did end. Oh, okay. How far away? 300 meters. This is quite smart. This is like a movie. I love this. Is this the bit in the trailer when they fire up the ramp? It is. Look, there's the ramp. Whoa. That's a fucking decathlon.
Everybody, all right?
That was the craziest fucking thing I've ever saw.
I'm glad we're breathing and all, but what the hell are we gonna do now? Only option is to head up.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well, with any luck, they'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras. Notice us. Let's go.
Well, damn it, this ain't a gas.
Hey, you sure you need to grab that much of my ass? Oh, shut up and keep climbing, man.
Grab that booty. Look at his leg. That's disgusting.
Kick me. Come on. We got you. Once we get out there, I hit a payphone. Calls it a ride.
Can you walk?
Yeah, somebody give me a hand. I can get one.
It's probably just gonna be easier to carry a sorry ass. Hold up. Come here.
Hey! Don't put me the fuck down!
If anybody asks, we say he's drunk. Y'all pick up that money. Let's go.
He's drunk. He's got a massive hole in his leg, but no, he's drunk. All the blood may be a suspicion. Marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. I want to be in.
Shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
What the fuck is that? A T-Rex or something? Oh, when the saints go marching in. Is he dead on the back? Look at his hair. Oh, that's cool. I like how he's... It's the little things like that.
Right fucking now.
Hey, my time is just as precious as yours.
Yo, keep an eye out.
I like the hair swishing. Little things like that in game make it for me.
We're some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie Sport.
We will.
Watch where you're going.
Shut the fuck up.
Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Let's go. Careful. Let's go. This place is just full of a bunch of freaks. It's amazing though. I love it. Oh, when the saints. Go. Who's showing? What is she dressed up as? He's fucked them there. There's another T-Rex. Oh, listen to the songs. Down, 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 down.
Stay cool, man. We're still good.
Wow. They said Lincoln's 6'4". Same height as me.
There's something wrong with that boy.
Lucky I don't leave your drunk ass in a ditch.
I'm gonna get caught by the police. He doesn't seem 6'4". Maybe everyone else is tall as well. Did the police notice me? Are they gonna spot me? No, they're not. That was close.
What are we gonna do?
Ellis.
Fucking pigs everywhere.
Ellis, chill out. Everything's gonna be fine.
All right, you guys take Danny and the money.
Get to the car. I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn them off you.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
It's all right. He ain't going alone.
We all got a friend, Jesus.
Amen.
All right, let's go.
Well, we're fucked.
We're
like it. Red police zones. You're in a red police zone. The cops will shoot first and ask questions later. Tell us the police leave the flashing active police zone or hide. Well, I am away. I will see you later. Oh no, he's out of breath. Can I go through this way? Avoid the popo. The popo.
There he is. Let's go.
Oh god. Ow. What, wait, oh my god, I'm gonna die. I can't even inject myself with more health because I don't have any. They better not shoot me here, that'd be annoying. I love how Lincoln runs. Like, the controls of it seem really good. Oh god, not that way. Oh, how did I get over here? Police blue zones. Some of the heat's off and you're in a blue zone. Police zone. View the blue zone on the minimap. Use stealth and avoid police attention to escape the blue police zone. Use stealth. Did the police behind me see me? Oh god, he see me! No, you never seen anything! Now I've got to kill him as well! No, no! Leg it. Leg it, leg it, leg it. That didn't go to plan, I thought I was gonna get away with that. It's fine.
Said he'd meet us back at the house. Get in!
Code 35, suspicious person and vehicle. Responding unit investigating. There we go. I thought the car wasn't gonna start. Alright. How do you... Oh no wait, there's a ramp! Woohoo! Oh my god, I just killed someone. Like, ran someone over. What are the controls to turn off the radio? I think they've changed them in that patch that happened. Oh my god. I must escape. Should be easy enough. If my driving skills are up to par.
If we manage to get out of this, I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
They gone?
Yeah, man, they done. I knew we could pull it off, I knew it! We're rich, fuck!
Hold on, I'm gonna quickly check the controls to turn off the radio because I can't have them on. Controller. Is it keyboard and mapping? Yeah, here we go. Handbrake horn, change radio station 3, toggle radio 4. There we go. Sorry, I have to check the. Objective as well. Oh, it said it was to select an objective. Oh well.
I fought the law and the law lost.
Oh, it just ends on itself. Sorry about having to change the controls. It's just,
you know. How much is it?
A little over $2 million. Per split.
Holy mother God.
Once everything's settled up, I'm calling the man I know, having him bring over 3 hookers.
Boy, ain't no hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? Cause 2 of them are for you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new drifter.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life, there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do, who I could be seen with. This. What you boys did tonight. This changes everything. This isn't just money. It's freedom. Real freedom. Ain't no one standing over me again. Over any of us. Vouloir, c'est pouvoir, eh?
Vouloir, c'est pouvoir!
Well, well, well. Oh, look,
man,
at
man. Look at
the man. There he is. Ho! And look at what I dug up.
You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit. It'll be my pleasure.
Judgey told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
All right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. You don't mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at
that.
Let's see if you can handle this down on mood.
Yeah, why don't you give me some of that?
Trying to get some corn whiskey, make you a man.
They all the same. Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut, plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. You all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah. Why don't you get us something off the top shelf? We need to celebrate.
Oh, yeah. You ain't got to tell me, yeah. Bud.
Hey, fill me up. All right.
Know something, Lincoln? You're possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on. She shouldn't have said no.
Fuck's sake.
Where the fuck you think you're going?
Stupid fucking niggas.
Come on, grab that back. Let's go.
When I got to Sammy's, the whole place was burning. I still don't know what brought me there that night. Luck? Divine providence? Or something else?
Fuck's sake. That was...
When I was pulling Lincoln out of the fire, he woke up long enough to tell me to call John Donovan. So that's what I did. Most days I wish I'd never made that call.
Mr. Donovan, do you know this individual?
Sure. Sal Marcano. Mm-hmm.
And how about this man?
That's Sal's worthless piece of shit brother, Lou. Look, enough of the dog and pony bullshit. What's your real question?
Did you help Lincoln Clay murder Sal Marcano and all prominent members of his crime family?
You're goddamn right I did.
The music is so good with the game.
So those the men you gonna kill, huh?
That's the plan, Padre.
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
And what do you think we should do?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough!
It's enough if you say it's enough. I know what Sal did to you, Lincoln. But nothing you do will bring any of them back.
This isn't about bringing them back. Or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything. Watch as I take it all away from him.
One-way road, Lincoln. And once you start down it, there ain't no turning back.
I'm going to Sammy's to get my stuff. you ready?
I'll be waiting in the car.
Taught us kids to turn the other cheek, not fight back. Problem is, that don't work. Not in the real world.
Cutscenes are so good in this game. I hope it keeps up like that.
The Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't need to worry about him.
I just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
That car doesn't work for some reason. I have to take this one. I don't know why it doesn't work. I just have to take this one instead.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
I'm gonna kill Marcano and all the assholes who work for him.
Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the Harlem, said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the Harlem? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
How the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah. Kinda always assume that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time.
What I will say, what I've noticed about this, is that the PC port for Mafia 3 is a bit off. It's okay, but it's not perfect, and so it does run a little bit bad. Now, I've not got the best of PCs, but it, you can tell when it's the port's fault, not my computer's fault.
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
You can tell just because, I don't know how you can, but I wish that could be a little bit better. Whoa, what's going on here?
Welcome home, son.
That's creepy.
Now who wants to get shit-faced?
Hey, bullshit there are. This car's a beast. I want you to run the hall.
Should have said no.
What the fuck?
God's sake. Makes you sad that they all died. But then again, it gives the player motive.
Dying over there in Vietnam.
There's so
Something I gotta do.
I ever tell you how I got this?
Sure, you stole it.
That idea here.
Right at the pocket of this old white man, just to come around here raising him. Take this with you. There's always probably good luck.
I can't do that.
I know you think you're alone in this world, Lincoln. No, but you're not. You never will be.
He's looking nice and fresh. Combat knife. Use your combat knife to perform lethal takedowns on enemies. You can also select non-lethal takedowns in the options menu. Is this the safe? You put money in? Money on field. Oh, you can put money in. Nice. Although if the money's in here, can you still use it to buy things outside? Does it work that way, or is it realistic and I have to come back and collect the money every time I want to buy something? I hope it's the first way I've said. I want to see if there's like a Vargas painting somewhere, a Playboy. Oh no, this is my garage. I need to get out. Can't wait till they add clothes customizations to this. That should be good. Because then I might dress Lincoln up in some nice little suits. Although, if I'm being honest, I don't think Lincoln suits a suit. If you know what I mean. Like, he doesn't like... I don't think I'd put him in a suit, because, I don't know, he's not Mafia, and he's just, I don't think he'd suit a suit, if you know what I mean. I can't describe it, don't know why. Like, he suits boots and like a military gear, because he's like a brute. I don't know.
You weren't lying about setting up a tax center.
The key to running a successful black bag operation is plausible deniability. Which is why I stole all this shit from the FBI. Things go tits up, those chicken dicks can deal with the fallout.
Glad to see you haven't lost your touch.
If there's one thing I'm good at, it's fucking with Hoover's Ferry Brigade. While you were convalescing, I did some digging around. Wanted to see if there are any local assets for you to recruit. I came up with three possibilities.
Right now my priority is getting the hollow out from whoever ended up with it.
Figured as much.
Haitians? Well, I thought they fell apart after I put Baca down.
Lucky for us, they're back up. And they're none too pleased that Sal gave Delray Hollow to the Dixie Mafia.
Dixie Mafia?
Georgie's idea. He's got him running heroin, trying to get everybody hooked.
Motherfucker. Now, I'll be damned if I let those coon asses destroy everything that Sammy built up. Who replaced Baca?
Unknown. Managed to keep his identity a secret.
Unknown? Even to John Donovan? Never thought I'd see the day.
Well, I can't help it if I was born pigmentally challenged.
So, you telling me my only option is to tail one of these Haitians? Hope he leads me back to the mysterious leader?
Hey, it's better than no options. And once you've ingratiated yourself with them, you come see me. I'm finishing something up you're gonna want to see.
For old time's sake, wait for the Haitians. Wait for them? Where am I going to wait for them? Wait for them in the club. Where am I driving to? The sky looks really weird, does it not? Do you think the sky looks weird? It just seems... I don't know, it seems too orangey. But I think it might be because it's like a sunset, if you know what I mean. Or is it morning rise? Oh, I don't know. I'm not an expert on the sun. I'm just gonna wait.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe.
How long was on this bench for?
It's too easy. Too bad.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle and you sweat and someone can take it all away just like that.
I like the plug for. I like the plug for realistic events that happened at that time. 4 months work for them to find the interrogator. To interrogate the Haitian informant, isolate him through combat or stalking, then approach him to start the interrogation sequence.
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer to the whole goddamn thing.
For true. The thing that surprises me the most is how much these crackers love black pussy.
These crackers love enslaving African women. Let's get that street from the start. You do understand what we do.
Nice little knife in the back. There you go. I'm gonna go up and get this guy. Then I'll go down and get the informant last. Cause what gun did he have? Shotgun. What's in here? Is there any Playboy? I found that these might become useful later. Apparently they will be useful later. How do I get my weapons that I got in the Judge, Jury, Executioner DLC?
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
What is he doing?
Sorry about the headache, brother.
How you doing?
I like how they're reacting to the fact I've got a gun.
Careful, he's got a gun.
Oh my god, he's got a gun! That's quite good. Did they react in Mafia 2 like that? I don't think they did. You could run around with a sniper rifle in Mafia 2 and nobody would even batter an eyelid. Oh god, you pull out a pistol on this and everyone goes mental. Oh my god, he's got a gun! Where am I parking? Don't think it matters. Find a way inside. I'm just gonna lockpick. Find a way inside. Who's speaking? Search pierced heart. Do you think there's any Playboys about? Cash register. Steal money from the cash register. I'll go upstairs, but I want to try and see if I can find any magazines first. I want the collectibles. Who am I waiting on? The Haitians? Oh, it's night time now. I sat there for a long time. Cassandra.
Coffee?
Nice trick you pulled back at the Haitian camp. Lieutenant Baca was holding you prisoner.
And I held you, I did. It appears we both full of surprises.
Certainly does.
What can I do for you, Lincoln Clay?
I want you to help me kill Sal Marcano.
I see. A few months ago, you was trying to kill me. Now you break in here and expect me to trust you?
Now that Marcano's backing the Dixie Mafia, it's only a matter of time till they come for you. And when they do, they'll kill everyone standing in their way.
Lest I hitch my horse to your wagon, so to speak.
I'll see to it that you get the hollow. After that, depends on how things shake out.
Do you know why Sammy and I were at war?
On account of you going after the lottery.
Please. Just because you don't want to face some uncomfortable truths ain't a reason to act naive. Sammy and I were fighting because the people in Dahala deserve better than a two-faced old man who handed out cans of food whenever the mood hit him. Who always did what Sal Marcano told him to do, even if it pitted him against his own people.
He did the best he could.
And yet his best didn't amount to much, did it? Once I have Dahala, I run it as I see fit. No questions asked.
Long as you give me access to your muscle, your connections, and a place to hold up from time to time, you can do what you want.
Marcano replaced Sammy with a man named Richie Doucette. Do you know of him?
Assume he's Dixie Mafia.
He's a wooster! Likes to kidnap black teenagers and take them out to the bayou. After starving them for a few days, he cuts them loose, tells them to run. Sometimes he brings out the dogs, you know, for old time's sake. That's how he killed my sister. This is all I have left.
How do I find him?
It's still dangerous around here for him, so he stays on the move. But his men operate out of the community church in the old theater, Pearl as it used to be called.
It was named after Sammy's wife. I'm taking it down first.
One of my men have been staking it out. Seeing what he can learn about how it's being run. You should talk to him and see what he knows.
Once I deal with it, I'll see about the church.
Complete. I wonder if Link and Cleo pump Cassandra.